Live in the Xbox Arena, it's Dead or Alive 4. Stepping up for the Dallas Venom, this stylish contender is putting the art back in martial arts. She's delicate yet devastating. Cynthia Raspberry T. Escamilla. And kicking it for the Carolina Core. She was raised by gamers to carry on the family tradition of delivering a beatdown. Catherine Mystic Gun.
Raspberry T is competing as Kasumi, arguably the fastest character in the game. Her jab literally beats you to the punch every time, while her unique teleport parries keep her enemies at the perfect... ...to incapacitate his enemies.
Dallas, are you ready? Carolina, are you ready?
Fatality, you know, honestly, we've got two great competitors. We've yet to see Raspberry T really, really blossom. And if there is a moment to do it, it is right here, right now. Raspberry T playing as Kasumi sends her opponent, Mystic, down to the bottom through those deadly balloons right there. And look at this, playing super aggressive right here, blocking that nice combo coming out. My Mystic goes in, gets another nice juggle, sends her opponent into the water here, wants to fight it out on the beach. Gonna get a nice teleport parry right there. One more hit will win it for Raspberry T. Can't she get the job done? Nice duck underneath that throw, and she does. Raspberry T up 1-0.
Nice round. Very impressive round by Raspberry T. Mystic coming off that big 5-0 win last week. You know, you expect to see more out of her on the first round, but right now Raspberry T is leading the way.
The last time that these two players met, Mystic won 5-3. How will that change the course of this battle? I don't know. Beautiful Mystic going in for the final blow of that combo. And Raspberry T using one of the special moves of Kasumi there, coming out with a teleport carry. And again, oh my goodness, there's a shadow strike as well. That teleport parry definitely coming in handy, though, but turning her back to Mystic. Mystic is going to capitalize on that and send her opponent into that crate of fruit. We all know how much that can hurt. Nice, nice backflip kick coming out by Raspberry T. It's all going to come down to one final hit, and it looks like we see a whiff. The counter by Raspberry T. And a shock Mystic as she pulls that one up. Raspberry T up by 2. That ties us up in the overall match score as well.
Extremely great prediction there by Raspberry T. Now up 2-0 against Mystic. Great star for Dallas.
And Mystic playing as Hayate in the red floral pattern. And of course, Raspberry T playing as blue.
Here for Raspberry T. Let's see how it plays out.
see Mystic getting, oh, making that nice kick, goes into the teleport carry, and now we're seeing what Raspberry T has done the entire match, is get incredibly aggressive. She's got Mystic down to about 20% health. This could end it right here. Ducks under that high kick, very nice by Mystic. Oh, and there it is!
Five. Oh!
Oh, the Raspberry T!
That's her first!
My God!
That's everything to her, baby. See how excited she is? That's the first time she's really been shown. Everyone thought before she was not a big thing, but man, running 5-0, look at her, she's going crazy.
Not only was it a huge individual win for Raspberry T, but she shuts down Mystic and adds three more points to the lead of the Dallas Venom. Their playoff dreams were just brought back to life there by Raspberry T.
She's so pumped and so excited.
Yoy, take it away.
Wow, that was the best performance you've had all season. How did you do that? Because the last time you went up against Mystique, you lost 5-3.
Well, all I had to do was keep confidence in myself, believe what my dad said. Dad, I did this for you. I followed what you said. Oh, my God, Dad, I love you so much. You're my God right here.
Now, with that contribution, your team is